Number 9 is in there, and they have certainly missed him. All those games he missed, he's still tied for the team lead in goals. Meanwhile, here in Toronto, it's been a great first half of the season for the Maple Leafs. 3.71 goals per game. That is their calling card. It's really the key. It's a little bit underrated. Riley, maybe not a huge household name in Nashville territory, but he's awesome. Here's Matthews, a blast. He hit the post. First post of the night belongs to Matthews, and he had Rene beat.
Does it go up to the golf swing here? It's shoulder high, and boom, just rips this.
Poor Nick Bonino trying to get turned north and south. His pass hit the skate of Ellis. It was intended for Josi. A chance to turn around. Connor Brown, backdoor, what a save! Pecorine right on the doorstep. A very important save on this rush.
Well, look at the way he reacts. He comes over, and yeah, it did come off the post, but he goes right back, takes that angle, and you can see his skate.
Ekholm around to Fiala on the opposite side. Smith works it back. Ekholm, he scores! Matthias Ekholm straight away. It's a power play goal, and the Predators have the lead.
But look at the two layers of traffic. Nick Bonino, Craig Smith. What a big goal here over Michael Hutchinson. He didn't even see it. 1-0 Predators.
Hands it off to Matthews. Matthews being shadowed by Josef. Trying to get free shoot. And backing up was Janssen. Rene with another save. Another play. Backdoor score! Matthews right there on the doorstep. Didn't take long. And the Leafs have gotten even here in the second.
As soon as there's an entry into the zone, they're reviewing the tape. One of them's reviewing the tape for this reason exactly, because you only have a limited amount of time to make this call. And right there, it looks like the puck is not over the line.
After review, the call on the ice is overturned. The play was offside. No goal.
As he missed 24 out of 25 games. Irwin to Subban. He scores! P.K. Subban. Another bomb from the point. He has had that shot working the last couple of games, and he drives it past the traffic from straight away. Matthews tried to hand it off Sissons, taken away by the Leafs. Here's Tavares from the circle. Goes across Marner, and a great save by Rene! Net knocked off the pegs. A mesmerizing save by Rene, post to post. Mitch Marner was sneaking in the back door. 0 for 2 thus far. Riley pressured. Here's Matthews in the circle. Back to Morgan Riley. Bouncing puck kept in. Marner right in front. Ricochet. And Matthews missed a wide open net. Rene looked like he got stuck. He wasn't able to react and see that puck was coming in on the backside.
He couldn't find it. Yeah, he lost it. But Matthews had a wide open net there.
There stood up at the blue line by Ellis. Yarncroke with the loose puck. Yarncroke stops on a dime. Goes back door. Sissons! He scores! Yes, sir! There's the knockout punch. Colton Sissons. He's been working hard all night. The Predators textbook defending, and they score on the counterattack. It's 3-0.
And chips it up and over Hutchinson. Look at that. Stop at the net, kids, right there. Get rewarded. Colton Sissons.
Smith on the wing at goal. Back for Smith. Sissons in front. They score! Kevin Fiala! A little cherry on top of a gem of a performance by the Nashville Predators. And so the Predators are now 4-0-1 in the last five, and it is a shutout for Pecorine, his third of the season. He was excellent tonight, but really, Mace, the whole team was outstanding from top to bottom defensively, 18 shots allowed.
Predators holding them to 18 shots against that high-powered offense. What an incredible team effort by the Nashville Predators tonight. Pecorine as well when he had to be.